Meet you on the corridors. You are so happy. You're so professional. You never whinge unlike some of the other people on the show. You totally deserve to be in this competition.
Thank you very much.
I'm totally behind you. I want the public to get behind you because you are a rare, raw talent.
Thank you so much, Lou. Thank you.
Alexandra, you've heard it from me before. There's nothing you can't sing. What I loved about that is that you sang a song that was a male vocal song. Mm-hmm. So it's giving you the chance to put your stamp on it. But I would love to see more of your personality come on stage because we do love you backstage. Just show us a little bit more. Those lyrics were happy lyrics. Show it to us.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You were singing that to me, weren't you?
Oh, most definitely. That was so for Simon.
Thank you. That meant a lot. I've got to say, Alexandra, that is honestly one of the most difficult songs to sing. And as Danny said, it's tough when you choose a song which is originally sang by a guy. This was what I wanted to see you and hear you do this week, which was, as you said, no trills, just being a good old-fashioned singer. And look, you know, we have had a lot of controversy over the past week because a great singer did leave the competition. And this show is all about finding a great new singer, and that's why I'm really hoping that you stay in the competition after that performance. It was terrific.